Incline dumbbell rows are one of my favorite back exercises for strongmen because it gives the low back a break when everything in strongman gives the low back a beating. So I kind of shy away from like barbell rows or something like that. And when I do them, I like about a 45 degree angle on the bench, and you know, just sitting tight and really squeezing at the top and letting my shoulders hang, feeling that stretch at the bottom. And you can see I'm pulling my elbows high and keeping them close to my body and doing them nice and slow and controlled. And getting that, especially it's good to get that full squeeze at the top and the hang at the bottom to get the most stimulus instead of just kind of throwing weight around.